Hey, you guys, and so, hi, greetings, how's your day been? I hope it's been well, and you're in good health, but, yeah. Anyways, it is 10:33 a.m., and we are going to get started on doodling, just plain doodling. I don't know if I'm actually going to do a drawing, but, maybe. It's going to be like a bunch of doodles. Let's draw some aliens. I enjoy aliens. Who doesn't enjoy aliens? Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to draw a happy little sky. I'm sorry, you can read this, but this is a good brush. Boom. Oh, look at that brush. I could just literally use a fill bucket tool. What a pro I am. Anyways, so what we'll be doing is doodling some aliens. Oh boy, did not mean to do that. Okay, it's good. What did I hit? I hit that. Okay, so we're gonna drop a little saucer. An adorable saucer. Holy cow, that saucer is hard to draw. And like so, and then a little bit brighter for the glass. And a little bit of glare. And then we're going to draw a tiny little alien inside of it. This is going to be my life in the future. Drawing tiny little aliens. Very, very, very bright green alien. On. And that is your alien. Draw some stars. Because why not? The stars are going to be a black card with a million alien. Cartoon's on, isn't it? That's a really big star. But anyways, the stars are going to be pretty big in comparison to that alien. Hold on one second. I'm just doing random stuff. We got 15 minutes here, so it's not going to be an intricate doodle, you know? It's going to be straightforward. How? That doesn't work either. Okay, this layer would be this. Gosh darn. Well, then I'll figure this out when I'm looking back to you. Okay, I just filled the night sky full of stars and whatever these are. That's a tiny planet. I finally did it. Finally got the hang of it, and there's just a bunch of stuff in there, and just, wait, maybe it should be orange. We're just gonna be doing doodles at 10:40 a.m. And it should be a bit darker, shouldn't it? As you may have guessed, it's a knockoff. Unless you didn't. Then I spoiled it. But I didn't really spoil it. Not much of a surprise, really. But they are not, in fact, they're snakes. Do that. Dog.
Dogawago.
How do I draw pointing fingers? Would they have fingers? Another one. It's a different shade. So how's your day been so far? Mine's been pretty well. Woke up at 7:22 because of cat. And then I'm going to drum awesome. But anyways, then I got up and had coffee and brown noodles and all was fine. This one only had one eye because I'm lazy. A ton of lights. Just like a ton. There we go. Anyways, I wish I had a better recorder because, you know, this one only lasts 15 minutes and I can't exactly do much with 15 minutes. Speech bubbles. That's what I do. Ah, dang. Ah, yes. I'm hip now. It was sorry for how terrible this is. I'm a bit tired. Because, you know, I got like seven of that seven something. But I went to bed pretty early. You know? It's because there was no Wi-Fi. The one thing that means there's nothing I can do aside from lay awake and contemplate my life's choices. Who wants to do that? And then, finally got a license. I can make that smaller then. Honey. Evan. Yes. Finally. Finale. Finale. Finally. Driving. His own ship. And then he's going to be all nonchalant about it, like, finally. How do I draw that? Oh boy, hold on. I know. Then. There he goes. Honestly, I have no idea why I do these little square text speech bubbles. It's kind of weird. Sorry if you have any disturbances from the computer shaking. Because it's a touch screen. Oh. Sorry. It's a touch screen, so that happens, I guess, whenever I try to move it back and forth. Oh, our little boy. Oh, that's good too. Our little boy. Okay, hold on. I'm sure you have more time. I thought it was at 14. That would be sad. Little boy. All grown up. Anyways, this was Doodle and Playa, and that's literally all I'm going to do because I'm lazy and I just want to produce some amount of content, and I'm going to do some detail on this thing. UFO, like, supreme details. Go up here. Like, I literally can go to pixel and such and such. But, anyways, I hope you've had a good day. So far, I've already said that, haven't I? I'm sorry. But... this ass is gonna give you up! On the movie that this girl, first thing, is singing, Rick Astley. Never gonna give you up. Ultimate old meme gold. It's like really old. Oh, I have an idea actually. This one's a great idea. This is a lot of work. It's more work than I put into those creatures. Oh boy, I have the right thing to make sure it'll go here and off course. I mean, I could use this picture. That's much easier. No, I'm on the wrong thing. Love you too, Mom. Mother. And make it more. Oh boy. This is some kind of